Jesse Bruns. I'm the Chief Operating Officer at Reedy Construction.
I'm Simon Schnabel. I am the head mechanic for Reedy Construction.
The job we're currently on, it's a $37.5 million reconstruct. It's 15 miles long. We've got approximately 96,000 cubic yards to place on this project, so it's a pretty big job. We laid a gravel underneath the pavement, and then it's 11.5 inches of concrete coming back.
Concrete in front of our 2600, and we spread it out for our GP4, pave it, put a nice splash of cure on there. With the delivery that Gameco delivered to us there. We went and asked for, went in with a lot of requests, and they delivered it.